What's going on, guys? My name is Garrett, better known as Jobless Garrett on YouTube, and today we're playing Ark Survival Evolved. The first thing you gotta do when you get into Ark is just make a character. So yeah. We just make our guy like absolutely weird looking if we want, I guess, just to make him like huge shoulders.
Make his wiener
wide
large.
Wide hips.
Yeah. Tight. Is there a wiener slider?
Yeah. There we go. I don't think there's a wiener slider. Sorry.
Well, there's boob sliders. I think that we deserve a wiener slider.
Yeah, he has giant boobs right now.
There, I think he looks great like this.
Oh no, yeah, Popeye arms.
Popeye arms.
He's gotta have it.
Like that? Is that looking good?
Yeah, yeah.
And then super long, and then hands just be.
Yeah.
Wow, Hulkified.
Can we give him like hair?
Hair? Let's see. Oh, we can make his. I don't think you can do hair. Like, there we go. Make his head huge.
My goodness.
This is the best.
There it
we
is.
Go.
There it
this
is.
Man would terrify me.
Oh, there we go. Make his
oh,
eyebrows
man.
Huge.
A true brute warrior.
Head face.
It looks
huge.
Like he skipped leg day, though. We gotta
yeah.
give him
yeah, he
special.
Did.
There we go.
He's got a bit of the
looking good.
Chicken legs
look,
going on.
I mean, like, this is why he looks just like me. So his name's Garrett. So this would be perfect. So if you guys ever played Ark, it's similar to any, I guess, open world game. You spawn in and you just spawn into a new world. And you're just like put on this land that you're not familiar with. Wow. For whatever reason, there's a dude right
It looks
next
futuristic.
To me.
I thought this was
there's like
a.
There's literally a guy
game.
Right next to me right here. We could try to take him
it
out.
It is. That but a, I think there's.
You could really kill this guy?
Should we punch this guy
take
out?
Take him out. Just do
Why
it.
Why is he wearing clothes?
Oh!
Oh!
We're going for the kill.
This guy probably just bought the game and now he hates you.
Oh, dude,
be careful.
Right
How does he
have
a pickaxe?
Oh! We knocked him out.
Oh my god, you got him cold.
Yep. All right, so let's take his stuff.
What?
You can take his stuff.
You can take his stuff? Yeah. How'd you do that?
Wow. You just robbed him. Welcome. This is.
He just got ransacked.
Yeah.
Oh my
God. So now we're going to beat him to death. Hold on. There you go.
Oh! So what does this look like for his screen?
He's blacked out right now. And he sees himself die. Goodbye, sir. You're dead. I just killed
No dignity
Dave
whatsoever in the way he goes.
Yes. This
is there any kind of like. What does it take him a while to respawn, or is there any kind of like?
Yeah, and he lost all his stuff like
okay.
forever.
Wow,
yeah, his
wow.
stuff's gone. Like he's another.
And you were
like,
saying every time you restart this game, you have to start brand new.
Yeah, unless you have a base. If you have a base, like example, okay. I think I had a bed place. Like maybe his base. This could be his base right here. Caveman Dave was his name. This could be his right here. Let me see. No, it's not the ores.
It's just a trough.
So like, if he had like a base somewhere here and he had a bed there, then he can respawn in the bed. And he could come back and kill us. But lucky enough for us. We are now ahead of the game. We have all this stuff that you normally wouldn't start off with. So, thank
it seems
you,
like the most
Dave.
Like trolly game ever.
Oh, it is.
I've never. Okay, so whenever
oh,
I've
oh,
played,
Minecraft.
I've played on private servers yep. where you can't kill other people. This is a new and terrifying prospect for
you
me.
You see what the guy said in chat?
What did he say? Way to be an ass, Garrett.
Seriously.
You can tell he's such a nice guy too, because he belongs to the tribe of friendship.
He's just the tribe of friendship.
Bro, I'm just trying to build a fort.
Like, what gives,
well,
man?
Well, sorry, dude.
Oh my God, we're
really
gonna kill this
thing. Oh, that's his pet.
Listen, man, we gotta
a
get
dodo.
We gotta survive. I have battle music on. Oh, that's because I just killed it. No,
right, right, right. Yeah.
It's okay. Already dead, Garrett.
Yeah, you have to collect.
You just had to make sure,
stuff,
double
you
tap,
know?
You know, a bit.
Yeah, you gotta make sure it's really, really dead. All right, so we got raw meat here.
We gotta cook it.
Yeah, also, how bad would it suck to get killed by a guy that looks like that?
He's only level one.
The thing is, and so you don't have any of the blueprints for anything
yeah.
yet. So you gotta like level up until you can actually make fire. And
exactly.
in the meantime, your meat's probably gonna spoil.
Yeah, wow. But we can still eat it. Look,
can you eat it raw?
Raw meat. Yeah.
Wow.
That's how we roll around here.
Truly barbaric.
Sick.
It's worth it though.
Beef tartare is delicious.
Yeah. Dodo tartare.
Dodo tartare. That's why the dodo is extinct.
Yeah.
It was hunted to death for its raw meat.
Yeah, it was so delicious.
And its dumb umbrella on its head.
I feel like there's a new people that's gonna, this guy's gonna try to come back and get some revenge. We gotta be ready for him though, we gotta be ready.
Well, he might spawn like on the other side of the island.
Well, the tribe of friendship might not be so friendly no
yeah.
more,
yeah.
so be careful.
I might have ruined everything that the tribe had going for them.
Oh man, the
Oh
tribe
my goodness!
Might come
hey, can
you
ride that?
You can ride that.
That's great.
You're kidding me.
But we can't ride it because we're low level.
Oh.
Oh, wow.
So right now our main objective is to survive. Maybe we can create friendships and join the tribe of friendship.
I want you to get a high enough level where you can ride that, take it to a quarry, and start digging for rocks like
that,
in Flintstones.
That would take
oh
forever.
You can.
You really can?
You can.
Can no. you slide
Seriously?
Off the tail when work's done?
No, you can't. That would take forever, though. Honestly, we have a lot of leveling to do, it seems. I feel like I should have just joined the server that I don't really play on. We could have just gone crazy on there. Because now we're just stuck. Being level one, all alone, and really have
just
nothing.
Just waiting for the tribe of yeah. friendship to come
back
and murder us.
Yeah,
we deserve
just go,
it.
You should just go hunting people.
I think that's what you should do, but we're only like level one, so most people are
well,
not
that
on
will,
the server.
It'll be so much more embarrassing for the people.
Oh, man.
That is true. I'm going to kill this dodo real quick. Oh,
Oh, our spear broke, and we cannot. Can we fix it? Do we even know how to fix it?
Let's see. No, we can't.
Oh, that's so lame.
We can't do anything.
Let's go and level.
Oh, we leveled. Look at that.
Oh, we can't learn the spear.
Good. Moving
learn
on up. Spear. Is this game, it's coming out on console, right?
No, it's already out. It's on Xbox One already.
Oh, really?
So, wow. Yeah, so it's doing actually really, really well on Xbox One.
How much is it on Xbox?
I think it's pretty cheap. For PC, it's only $25.
Oh, okay.
Wow.
So, yeah, it's not too bad. It might actually be free on Xbox One.
No.
I think so. It might be. I'm not
is
sure.
Is that promotional
though.
Or is that well, like all time?
I think it is promotional. I'm not 100% sure, though. I have not played the game at all on Xbox One. I was thinking about it and I was like,
it seems like it'd be kind of hard with a controller with all the tabs and inventory slots.
It's just a huge difference in between. If you go from PC to Xbox One, it's like a huge difference.
Wow. It's a lot easier to have all the shortcuts in the game.
Yeah, that's exactly.
All right, so let's drink up. We're going to eat up as well. We're going to get some raw meat. Get
that raw meat.
We're
eating some raw meat. We got to get our meat up.
Yeah, we do. Do it for the games.
So that's someone's house over there. So that's
that big tall thing?
Yeah, that not the big tower, but like that big stone thing right there. We're getting stamina back.
What if it's the Tribe of Friendship's house?
Well, then we're screwed. And honestly, it is becoming nighttime, so we might be a little. We might be screwed here. It might be just a little. Let me see. Can we change gamma? Oh man, we are so done.
Don't use your hacks to make it.
There's no hacks.
He's like, I think I got a command for this.
No, it's well, even if we were able to see, there are also a lot more. Dinosaurs that come out to eat you at night. So
this is locked. This guy has his gates locked, so like we can
truly terrifying.
Well, yeah. Would you let yourself in? Murdered a man in cold blood.
We can try to like guess
like not this guy again.
Here.
Yeah, in actual ancient
69,
days,
69.
They'd.
Nope.
They'd ostracize somebody from a tribe if they were a dick. So
0420.
I think we're on our own here.
Right. 0420.
Nope. 1, 2, 3. You tried 1, 2, 3.
Wait,
4,
I think,
5.
I don't think.
Is there an animal creeping up on you? I thought I heard it.
No, that was us.
Nope.
Like
yeah, that was us moving.
So Garrett, what types of animals will come after you?
Well, we got raptors.
It's sundown.
Whoa! Did it turn daytime?
Yeah, because you're hacked.
Oh. Yeah. I don't know. They might have set the day cycle to be like really, really long or something.
Oh no! It's
there's also giant spiders.
Giant spiders.
Yeah.
Oh my.
Just one big giant. That's a boss, though, so we don't have to worry about that for a while. Okay. Hey, this is open.
That's pretty cool, though.
This is someone's.
Oh, that's nice.
Is this just house. Ruined?
This is someone. Someone built this. So
oh, it's locked, though.
GMX.
We have a metal door.
GMX built this. And we can't get in. I can't see anything. It's getting so dark. Is there anything
How
in
do
there?
You stay safe at nighttime, then?
Oh,
well,
yeah,
eventually you build shelter,
yeah,
right?
Yeah, you build shelter, but we're so low level.
Yeah, you have to start out
what
like
does it say?
Like you don't know anything. So
and you just kind of have to figure it out through trial and error.
Yeah.
Yep. You die. You tend to die a lot in the first like couple hours of playing this game.
Clearly, this guy hasn't been here for a while. It seems there's nothing here. There's a compost bin he's got here. A feed drop. There's still nothing. And he has no dinosaurs. This guy.
You gotta eat something.
I gotta go get food.
Yeah, get a
food.
Meal, man.
You're hungry.
Get some of that
eat
more dodo.
We don't have any meat. I think we have some berries left. Let's eat these berries, I guess.
All right. Get them dingleberries.
Yep. Eat those right there. Eat these.
Cool.
And then eat these.
Nice.
And that's all we got, really.
Yeah.
We're doing our best here. We gotta fight to survive.
Oh boy.
It's not gonna be easy, that's for sure.
Make a fire.
Maybe we can.
We
go
can make a fire.
Go,
ooh, there's a pterodon.
Some more dodos.
All right, hold on. Let me get some more meats. I
go
guess.
Find a woman and drag her back to your cave.
We could do that.
Really?
Well, you could take the guy and drag him back to your cave, actually,
well,
because he's
be
still
our,
probably sitting on the beach there.
Well, if we find this guy's body, we can eat him.
Oh really?
Yeah. So
oh,
let's
good.
Do that.
Wow.
Wait, really?
I don't remember where we killed him. Is that him right there? That's him right there.
So it really takes him that long to respawn?
Well, like his
oh, no.
body was
he
right
has
there.
To he has to start over, like, and he'll get spawned in another location, maybe.
Wait, so he's gonna start from level one again when you kill him?
No.
Oh.
But he'll lose everything else.
Yeah, he lost pretty much.
Oh,
everything.
Cool.
So this is him right here. So we can actually.
So
kill this
Garrett, guy. You're about to go Hannibal Lecter on this.
Yeah. So we're gonna.
Oh my god.
Wait, let me use this actually.
Is that?
This is like Bone Tomahawk.
Oh
no!
This is another
guy.
Wow. That was another guy. That wasn't even the same dude.
Wait, really?
Yeah, this was Jeff.
Poor Jeff.
We just killed Jeff. And this guy over here, I think this is the guy.
Oh
from
my
the
god, wait. Was that guy just. Oh god.
What is that? Is that his butt? Oh no.
He's got his head in the sand.
His nice thighs.
Oh, right? No,
yeah,
stop
there we
that.
Go. Hey man, we gotta mine him for that meat.
You gotta get the sausage.
We gotta get the sausage off him.
You play Ark very differently than I do.
All right, we need stone. We can make a campfire. It is about to be nighttime. It's about to be very, very dark.
Don't hide in the water. Nothing can bad happen.
Make a torch. Yeah.
It gets really, really bad in the water. Why can't I?
Just get inside that
guy's
box.
So your guy is starving?
Yeah, no, yeah, yeah, I'm starving.
Yeah.
Wow.
You're starving. So
you just ate an entire human body.
No, well, I got his meat.
Oh, okay.
Now it's nighttime. Very, very quick.
Do you have fire yet?
Almost. We're
probably need
there.
Something to spark it with.
There we go.
Okay.
So we're crafting our campfire right now.
Fire.
All right.
We're making some good progress.
Put the meat in there.
Okay. Have a nice little cuisine.
All right. Let's just put it right here, I guess. They're not, what? In place. What is this?
There you go.
There we go.
There you go.
Okay, now we gotta put the wood in there. Huh? And light that bad boy.
Nice.
All right.
Hooray!
Yay. We did it!
Our ill-gotten gains!
There's fire and wood. We need more wood though. We gotta stay warm. What better way to stay warm than stay close to that campfire? So let's get some wood. We're making some good progress here for like a level one
group.
This is like
Boy Scouts the game.
Yeah. This is for boys and girls to stay warm. You gotta be by the fire. That's about it. That's all we got.
Thornberries?
We got Tinto berries. We got Amar berries, Stim berries, Azul berries. Now, if we eat these Narco berries, we'll go to sleep.
Yeah.
Hmm. Those are like the sleep.
Or we can cook them to make drugs later.
Oh, really? Hence the Narco berry.
All right, so we ate some cooked meat. So we're making good progress. You know, we're not struggling as much as we originally were. Now, if we do find some other players, what do you guys want to do?
Kill them.
Kill them? Are we just mass murdering everyone we run into?
Yeah.
We're still low level, so that, like...
We might be barking up the wrong tree.
We could probably die if we attack
someone. We don't use this server, so just ruin it.
We got very lucky killing that guy, because he did have armor. We stole his armor, by the way. We stole his cloth, and we also... stole all his stuff that he had. He had like water skin, like
he probably had like just gotten up in real life to get another hot pocket.
No, he was there. He was really pissed that when we were attacking. He kept missing every hit. So I'm gonna craft this torch. It's marked to have a torch on us.
Awesome.
I'm gonna go and also repair this stone pick. I think we can do that. Yes, we can. All right, good.
So you said you could make drugs. What type of drugs are we talking about here?
Narcotics. Yeah, you feed them to dinosaurs.
Yeah, we feed them to dinosaurs. Don't get too excited over there, Adam. We get
hey,
dinosaurs.
I'm just, you know, inquiring.
Right? You can't.
I've never actually tried dipping into my own stash. What happens? Can you?
Well, like what end up? Yeah, you end up falling asleep. Like we can try it right now if you guys want.
Well, don't get high in your own supply.
Right.
If you guys want to, we could do it right now. We'll go to sleep.
Yeah, we gotta be productive.
That doesn't sound very exciting.
It's not very exciting at all. You just go to sleep. It's just like you get knocked out.
We'll save those for the
dinosaurs we're gonna get. So let's go ahead and try some risky business here. So I have this club that I stole from this guy. I know that's the axe, Ricky. Jeez. But I have a club in my inventory that we're gonna go ahead and use. This is a torch. Not a club.
Nice.
I have what we need. What we can do is we can go ahead and go tame a dinosaur. Get a dinosaur pet.
Mm-hmm. Whoa, you think we have enough like berries and
yeah, we have. We have. Stuff? Actually, I don't know because
I don't think we have enough supplies for that.
This is an official server. The official server. So like, let's say you want to get a T-Rex, it takes like 6 hours, real lifetime.
What?
Yeah.
So, and then when you die in this game, you lose stuff or you lose that ability?
So, when you die, like someone kills you, you would drop all your stuff. Think of like Minecraft. You drop all your stuff on the floor and anyone can pick it up.
Wow.
You respawn at your base.
But if you can find your body first, then you can
pick
up your
stuff. But you restart at a level that you've achieved or what?
Yeah, you start off at the level that you died at.
Okay. So, but when you join a server, you start off brand new.
Yeah. Okay. So, every server you start off brand new. So,
another dodo.
Light him on fire.
Could you really?
We could take this dodo for ours.
Yeah, bop him, good one.
You can bop him and take him.
Well, you need him to. He needs a couple bops. Eat him. Where'd he go? Starving.
Where'd he go?
There he is. Garrett, don't lose him.
Right, we're gonna bop him a few times, and he's gonna be ours to take.
Oh, we're gonna have that dodo. Couple bops, how to do
it. Where'd he go? Come on.
Bop it. Kill it. Twist it.
I'm bopping the hell out of it right now. It's like. I don't know what's going on. Go to sleep.
So God, aside why from, is it taking so long?
Oh my God.
Wow, it broke your club.
This is a tough dodo.
One badass dodo.
MVP?
All right, I'm just beating him. There we go. All right.
Okay.
He's ours, team.
Now you gotta drug him.
So now we gotta feed him berries, and we gotta go ahead and give him drugs. So
why do you want to do
this? This is my kind of game.
Because,
to follow us around, because they're really cute when they follow you around.
I want you to ride something.
Yes.
You can't ride
it. Ride a velociraptor.
That'll take forever.
Is there any, like, recreational centers other than hideouts? Like, places where, I don't know, people can go and do stuff? Or no, it's just pretty much,
hideouts. Like,
it's pretty much just surviving.
No types of, like, old school clubs, so you can't go to the club with your club?
You can't.
You know?
No, sadly there's not.
You can't have beach raves in this game?
The fun part about these games is that you can make your own kind of stuff like that. We had a friend that made us a scavenger hunt. Like, we had to follow the signs that he made, because you can make signs. Oh, and for Halloween, they had a Halloween special where you could find jack-o'-lanterns and paint them.
Wow, that's pretty cool.
That's pretty awesome. Yep.
I think, okay, so this is going to take quite a while.
Not too bad.
I don't, and it just ate through all the stuff.
Are you serious? Oh no, we gotta get more berries.
It might not even be worth it for us to just stick around and just like.
Oh, it's totally worth it.
Wait, so you beat him down and then you gave him these berries?
Yeah, he's taming it.
Oh, yeah, okay.
I'm taming it, but the thing is.
Hey, I love you.
The problem.
Beat it. Yeah, beat it.
The problem with like these, the official server, is it takes so long to do stuff. So we could be here trying to tame this dodo for like 15 minutes, and I don't really want. Really?
Yeah.
She is dedicated to the dodos.
She really wants this thing. Okay, well,
I've already named her Gertrude. I've named her.
Baby Gertrude.
What if it's a guy?
It's a girl. Petri.
You saw it as a girl?
Yeah.
I didn't really check. I don't really check it.
If it's a guy, it's Larry.
Do dodos have the like a duck penis where it's all spiraled and stuff?
I have no idea. I don't know. Do they? I'm assuming they do.
I don't know. It's extinct. It depends on the game designers, I guess.
let's call them up. Let's see what they. Okay.
I mean, it could.
Oh, it is a female.
All right. It is for
Gertrude.
Sure.
Gertrude. Okay, yeah, it says a female dodo.
Well, Gertrude, you're about to have.
Well, it's level 48. Is that? Oh, that's why it took so long to kill.
Probably, yeah. And we're only level 1, so having level 48 is gonna be really useful to us.
Champion dodo.
Champion dodo.
What does this? What does it contribute to you? Does it attack stuff?
Yeah, it can attack stuff. Okay. It can hold stuff. It can be like an extra little backpack for you.
That's cute.
And on the bright side, we can, you know, go to dodo fights. Have like little dodo fights.
What?
Like
dodo
like cockfighting?
There you go.
There you go.
Brilliant idea.
We just go and
you're like the Michael Vick of art.
Yeah, exactly. Gather the whole server and let's just do this. Dodo fights. It's going down, team. Okay.
I was trying to build an army of dodos, but it's sad because if a dinosaur ever comes along, they'll attack it.
Oh,
and
yeah.
Then
really?
They'll
die. It's an easy snack for
a dinosaur.
You know, well, at least really in those dodo fights, you can make your wages with those narco berries.
It'd be fairly easy. Fairly easy. We're just like, here, take these narco berries, man. All right, let me grab these berries. Man, if we were playing on a custom server, it'd be smooth sailing.
Yeah,
yay,
all you guys cheat on the server.
No, you don't cheat. It's increased rates. You know, server owners understand that people have
time. Got
lives. Time takes, you know, plays game takes a lot of time.
I know, 6 hours for a T-Rex, my goodness.
Yeah, even this dodo's taking too long. Look at that.
I know, he's having a good nap there. They,
come on, Gertrude.
Can you like drag it somewhere so it's not out in the open?
I think the server's lagging.
Uh-oh.
Oh no.
Oh no.
We're gonna lose him.
No. Gertrude, no!
Maybe Gertrude.
There we go.
Oh thank God.
Okay.
I was gonna say we might have to make a memorial just in case.
Already.
If Gertrude does pass and doesn't make it.
Poor Gertrude. God, like just see, just taming this little thing. And this is one of the most useless animals or dinos in the game.
Wow.
We would be here just taming this little bird. And it's so dark right now, you can't even do anything. We could just go run around. Like, honestly,
so, like, if someone comes over to where you are, they'll see your light? Like,
yes.
Yeah, and they just kill me.
What's the backstory of this? Why do you have a thing in your arm?
You don't know yet.
Yeah, we don't know. There's no story yet.
Yet? They haven't built it into the game yet?
So it's going to be unfolded?
Yeah.
Depending on how much Kickstarter money they get or what?
The game is number 3 on Steam.
I know, it's very
You're
successful.
Wow.
Yeah, it's very, very
Occasionally, you'll get, like, there'll be drop pods with full of supplies that come down, and they'll be all lit up. We don't know.
It's like Hunger Games.
That's pretty cool.
Yeah.
It's pretty
cool. Them drop
the guys
pods.
Who make this game are literally playing God.
Yep. They are playing God.
If you run a server, you can play God. Mm-hmm. Your server.
That's me.
Garrett.
That's me.
You can poop in this game, too.
Yeah,
you have to dig a hole and bury it?
No, you just.
Look, ready?
It just drops
hey, look
wherever
at
you stand.
Ready? Oh wait, wrong button. Wait.
He's
are you trying
a good
to take
time.
A shit?
Yeah, do it.
He can't.
Take a poop.
Take a hot one.
He's all pooped out.
Aww.
He's like, not
yet.
All the poop stuck
did.
In his pectoral area.
I'm not ready to poop yet.
It can't go through.
Can you do anything with the fecal matter?
The dinosaurs ones you can use as fertilizer.
Can you pee on people's
dead
bodies?
Actually, you can use your own fertilizer. Yeah.
Creative.
Any poop you can use as fertilizer.
Go shit on that guy's corpse.
I have bad news, there it is. Okay, I lost it. We might not be able to do this.
Oh, God, but I really want it to happen.
We might not be able to do this just because it's gonna. We don't have the required necessities.
Oh.
We don't have the proper.
Can I get some more berries?
We need more berries.
I want to see how much time you just wasted on not training it.
Grootrud must be ours.
Let me get all these real quick. We need to get as many berries as possible, it seems.
And, so can someone come along, let's say, once you have Gertrude by your side, you know, your trusty, can someone come and just take Gertrude and
make Gertrude into chicken nuggets, yep.
Wow, exactly, that's so sad. You gotta protect Gertrude with your life then.
Yeah.
Got you, but it seems
high
as
stakes,
if...
man.
Alright, we got, I think we had a good enough berries.
That's
right
if
now.
Gertrude even makes it.
Yeah, and that's
she can make it, I have faith.
Or even if I make it at this point. Mm-hmm. I'm running out of food over here.
What's this land called? Is there a name for this continent or country or wherever that you're in? Is it or just is it just Ark?
I don't know.
There's no title of it.
Yeah. We shall call it our land. Mm-hmm.
Can you name your server so that people can? Yeah. Okay, there you go.
Okay. So you just ate through all those berries and
you're force feeding it. Gertrude.
Well, you gotta force feed it the narco ones just so it stays asleep.
Okay.
It's not even halfway, team.
Oh no.
It's not even halfway.
More berries.
It's probably gonna take like another 20 minutes.
Well, how long till it's daytime?
Dang, Gertrude.
A long time.
What?
Like 15 minutes, bro.
Wait, really?
You're kidding.
That's not that long, I guess.
Yeah. It's like 15 minutes day.
Well, what else can you do at night?
I think we need to get that memorial prepped.
Guys, I think it's time we just kill it ourselves.
Go have sex with something.
Oh, shoot it. You see, look how
what
dark
happened
it is.
To our torch?
I turned it off.
Oh.
Just to show a representation of how dark it is.
It was real dark.
Really, I don't know where
I thought the
went.
Torch went out, and I was like, Garrett, we got a problem.
We got a problem. Look, okay, so we make a vote.
So
there's four of us. Who votes we kill Gertrude?
No, keep training it. I want to
see it. I hate this bird.
I mean,
this
we went this far.
Nothing else to do. It's the middle of the night.
We can go find people. You guys have it easy. I'm over here. I gotta do all the work. I gotta feed this stupid bird.
You're just pressing keys on a keyboard. It's not that hard.
Gertrude will be so thankful.
She'll love us
forever. Oh, God.
He just scared the hell out of me.
Hot tamale, hot damn.
Okay.
Out of nowhere.
Put the fire in his butt.
We could attack him, but we'll die.
So. We will definitely die.
But it's an herbivore.
No, but it will kill you if it.
If you piss it off.
Yeah, if you piss it off, it'll kill you.
I mean, it just won't eat us once it kills us. It'll still kill us.
It'll stomp on us and murder us.
You already look like a pancake anyway.
Yeah, true. Very, very true. He's messing up all the leaves, though.
You're really playing with fire by walking right next to his legs.
Our berries.
Make
we
sure
need
he doesn't step on Gertrude.
Oh, Gertrude's all over there. I'm trying to get all these berries. The berries. All right, now we are running low on food, so this is not good.
Uh-oh.
We need to find another bird or something to kill to eat, because if we don't, we will die.
Well, what else can you eat, because...
We can eat meat and berries.
But the berries we need for Gertrude.
Yeah, but we need the berries for Gertrude, so we're
sacrifices is what we're making right now.
Yeah.
Yeah, but the dodo
Gertrude
live.
Will understand when she's older.
Yep. It's a bird. She has no comprehension of what's happening.
Gertrude is going
Gertrude
to
is
die.
Special.
You could love that bird the entire... length of its life, and it would still shit on you if it had the chance.
It's like, okay, this seems like a good spot to poop.
Yeah.
Okay, I'm gonna go over here real quick. Hopefully Gertrude's alive. I don't know.
Oh no, this is, its fate is undecided?
Yeah, it is.
Wow. Oh boy. It is a harsh and brutal world, our land.
This is.
Where is Gertrude? If you guys see her, let me know.
Okay.
Garrett's changing his ways after being a sociopath. He's like, I need to take care.
To love.
Yes, exactly. Through Gertrude, there's hope.
I lost Gertrude.
What?
I guarantee you that guy that you killed in the beginning is just watching you right now, wanting to kill you, but going, you know what? Maybe he's a good guy after all. He's taking care of this dodo.
Yeah.
I highly doubt it.
Maybe he belongs in the tribe of friendship.
I better report back to the tribe.
Yeah.
Guys,
he's fine, actually. Let's just let him be.
This guy might be one of us. Mm-hmm.
This dodo's gone.
What?
Oh, what do you mean, gone?
You just can't find it.
Oh, there we go.
Gone?
There we go.
I might shed a tear.
I don't know where it went.
It's not gone. You just can't find it.
There it is.
Oh, is that Gertrude?
It's Gertrude!
Oh. It woke up? So what, you lost
it didn't work?
All the progress.
Gertrude, no!
Now kill it. Now murder it.
Now we murder it.
All right. The council is out.
Goodbye, Gertrude.
We need it for meat.
I'm sorry, Gertrude. We'll always love you.
This is breaking my heart.
I love you, Gertrude. Shh.
Hey, at least the sun's coming up.
It's easy if you stop screaming, Gertrude.
Oh.
So we only got one meat off Gertrude.
Oh.
On the bright side, we got all these berries we can eat now for ourselves. So thanks, Gertrude, for all of those. Well, hopefully you guys enjoyed Ark Survival Evolved. My name was Garrett.
I'm Erica.
I'm Ricky, and I'm gonna go download this game now.
I'm ARG, and I'm gonna go cry because Gertrude's gone.
We suck. Yeah. See you guys later.